Alright, now Queen of the Full Moon is dead. Mm-hmm.